I'm Jan Imes with Battalic, and here's my Be Brilliant tip. Summer is the perfect time for one of the most popular themes, mermaids. And Battalic has Glitter Mermaid, we have a Glitter Mermaid Tail, and we have adorable mermaid latex prints. And I'm going to show you how to light up this amazing theme with sparkle lights. Let's get started. This is the lights from the sparkle ribbon. I used the ribbon to tie on helium balloons to the mermaid's hand, but I just want the lights to be able to make some nice sparkle in the bubbles at the base here. Now I have three choices. I have solid, or I have a slow blink, or there's a quick blink. And I kind of like the medium, the nice little slow blink. And I'm going to turn it on because I actually want to place the lights in and around, and I need to see exactly where they're going to be. We're just going to tuck it in here and there. And the large piece that has the little control button, I'm going to tuck right down inside. Even in a lighted room like now, you still can see a nice little bit of playful lights. When we move this to a room where the lights have been dimmed a little, it's an amazing effect. A quick note, I've added matching 18-inch foil balloons for birthday to our mermaid, and I just wanted to make a note to you that I thought it was cute to add a few little bubbles up as a wrist bracelet. And because I want to be very careful about weighting foil balloons, I've got very fine monofilament on the back here that comes down to the weight at the base. It's really great to be responsible for making sure that your foil balloons are weighted. Aren't they pretty? Party Dots also have three settings. They're solid, a slow blink, and a quick blink. We're going to turn it off though, because if you're prepping this ahead of time, you can save the battery, although they do last a really long time. You can save the battery by waiting and turning on the lights when you're getting ready to set the decor. I'm just pushing my fingers into the bulb of the balloon, picking up the light, and putting it right down inside. Now we're going to inflate it. And I'm not even going to turn it on until the very last minute. And I'm going to show you how to do that. Just catch the light right down in the bottom, and you can just simply push on the button and you're ready to go. What a great theme. And what great special effects with sparkle lights. Great for indoors, great for out, great even in the pool. So remember, be brilliant with Battalic and sparkle lights.